Question 6. Now, this is pretty straightforward, provided you do a sketch. So we have an area of 4 meters squared. How can we get 4 meters squared? Now, they tell us it's a rectangle, but area is area. So let's just make it a square. So 4 meters squared would be 2 meters by 2 meters. 2 times 2 is your 4 meters squared. So convert these lengths into centimeters. Well, we know 2 meters is 200 centimeters because there are 100 centimeters in a meter. So how many centimeters squared, what would the area be if it's 200 by 200? Well, 200 times 200, 2 twos are 4, 1, 2, 3, 4 noughts, giving us 40,000 centimeters squared.